Hello, my friends. This is a requested tutorial about how I get two real-time inputs, video inputs, in to Unreal Engine simultaneously using two Elgatos Camlink 4K. Very important is the capacity of computer because two inputs are 4K. Two 4K videos simultaneously, and the process is very, very easy. Some people think that Elgatos are only for OBS, but they are wrong. So here is the process. Okay, I open a media player. I name it camera one. Sorry. Okay. Automatically open a media texture. Let's see. Okay. I open it. It's very important. It is to. Don't close this window. This window must be only open to project all the time the real-time video. Okay, this is two cam links. I choose one. This is the first. Okay. Save it and minimize it. Okay. Automatically takes the video the media texture. I open it, save it. This is for one. Okay, take the media texture to one plate. I already opened two plates here for the video projection. This is the one video. It's okay, no problem. If I go. I don't want to go because I'm very bad dressed. No problem. Okay, I open the second. This is a second media player. It's very, very important to open media texture asset automatically. Οπότε tick this square. Okay, I name it mid camera. It's okay. This is open it. I choose the second cam link. This is the second. Save it. Minimize it. And this is the second image. Okay. Put it here. Send it here. And after a while, this is the second image. This is the first. Real-time camera. This is the second real-time camera. Everything is okay. Okay. Minimize. Don't close. So, this is the process. It's very easy. Ridiculous easy. It's very important to choose the right USB inputs, because sometimes if two USB inputs for Elgatos are in the same USB hub on the computer, it's difficult to unreal to recognize the video. So take a look to specs of your motherboard to choose two different hubs to take the Elgatos, and everything will be okay. Check the description below, because I'll give you some useful links. Thank you very much.